Sophia Hayat is in the news for the most bizarre reasons, but this time she makes a shocking revelation. She took to Instagram to announce that she is officially engaged. Sharing a picture of her ring, she wrote, "When you meet someone who makes you feel the most beautiful you could ever feel, I had to say yes, I am now officially engaged." Sharing another image where she is seen flaunting her ring, she wrote, "Happily engaged." Well, recently, she also made it to the headlines for getting swastika tattooed under her feet. A police complaint was also filed against model-turned-nun, as according to it, she had disturbed public peace and public tranquility and public order. There is a lot to say about her, but meanwhile, check out the photographs of the ring. Sophia, on the other hand, is yet to reveal the identity of her fiancé. INS reporting.